I'm Aoi. Today, I'm gonna show you how to make miso kosho, Japanese pepper miso paste. At the end of summer, using fresh chili pepper and miso, we prepare this miso paste as the preserved food. We can use this paste to eat white rice and other dishes. This time, I use the traditional local green pepper called motan kosho, which is the native vegetable in Nagano Prefecture. So, shall we get started? Let's cook! Thank you for watching the video. If you'd like to know how to cook authentic Japanese food, please subscribe my channel. Let's enjoy cooking together.